As cued, let's get sporty. The fifth edition of the Cleomalala Super Cup Finals attracted 48 teams, including 10 from outside the Western region, as it adopts a new approach in its quest to spread to other regions across the country and give tournaments more vibrancy. Teams from 5 counties, 38 constituencies, and 190 wards within Western Region, battled it out in the preliminary stages, and the winner from each county qualified for the finals that started at the Mumia Sports Complex on the 26th of this month, joined by 10 more guest teams from other counties. So far, 32 teams out of the total teams have left the tournament after losing at the group stages, and 16 which qualified are currently engaged in further rounds of the 16 knockout stage, with 2 already bundled out after losing their games. The quarterfinals will be held on Friday the 29th, with the semis and finals scheduled for Saturday, where President William Ruto is expected to be the chief guest. Now, the tournament, dubbed the 3 million championships, will see the winner take home a whopping 3 million shillings, the highest price ever, with the second, third and fourth winners getting 1.5 million, 1 million and 500,000 shillings respectively. Teams were kitted and facilitated with training kits from the preliminary level.